have a hijack over here, two of them.
What are those people gonna do? All the elevators are blocked out.
Oh my God.
Pentagon just got hit.
Don't throw me in that.
God damn, I can't protect myself from NCA.
We're looking at United 93.
United 93, Cleveland, if you hear the sound of it, then.
I got that piece of dog. Keep remaining to be. You have a ball of blood.
Tuesday, 9:47 a.m.
Hi, baby. Baby, you have to listen to me carefully. I'm on a plane that's been hijacked. I'm on the plane. I'm calling from the plane. I want to tell you I love you. Please tell my children that I love them very much. And I'm so sorry, baby. I hope to be able to see your face again, baby. I love you.
Bye. We're 56865. We have I believe it is a Boeing 757. Can you see him up there, sir?
That's confirmed. It looks like he's rocking his wings.
Roger.
He's rocking back and forth.
We're 56865. I advise you stay away from that aircraft. Go north as fast as you can.
At 93. Have you got information on that yet?
Yeah, he's down.
He's down?
Yes.
When did he land?
He did not land.
Oh, he's down?
Yeah,
down?
Somewhere up northeast of Camp David.
Sean, it's me. I just want to let you know I love you, and I'm stuck in this building in New York. There's lots of smoke, and I just wanted you to know that I love you always.
At number 2 World Trade Center, right? Lady McSteven is in the building. We're not ready to die, but it's getting bad. Oh, God! Oh!
I'm gonna die, aren't I? No, stay.
I'm gonna die.
Ma'am, say your prayers.
God.
We're gonna think positive because you gotta help each other get off the floor.
I'm gonna die.
A new type of war. That's what it is.
As we mourn the loss of thousands of our citizens. I can hear you! I can hear you, the rest of the world hears you, and the people... And the people who knocked these buildings down will hear all of us soon.
Thank you.
Donnie, what did Roberta Sparrow say to you?
She said that every living creature on Earth dies alone.
I can report to the American people and to the world that the United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda, and a terrorist who's responsible for the murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children.